behind Thomas in the outside column. Airbus is now Fredrickson. Half distance, you're looking good for fuel. Your last lap time was at 26.6. The gap to Fredrickson ahead is now 0.9. Okay, Shemek, car outside. Clear outside, the car behind is catching. The gap's now 2.6 seconds. P8. P7, you've just done a 27.2.
Yeah, thanks a lot, I appreciate it, man. That's pretty cool, getting wrecked by a lap car for no reason. Guess it would have just been too easy just to let off and let people pass you as opposed to racing and doing
that
crazy
time was
stuff,
26.9.
Huh?
To Fredrickson in front is now 2.0 seconds. That last lap was at 27.2. Your lap time was at 27.3. The gap to Fredrickson ahead is now 2.6 seconds. You've just done a 27.2. Was at 27.5. P6, two laps left. That lap was at 27.0. Gap to Fredrickson in front is now 3.4. One more to go. The gap behind is now 2.0. That lap was at 27.6. That's the end of the race. Bad luck, mate.